The Supreme Court on Monday came down heavily on Punjab and Haryana governments over the issue of stubble burning that is adding to Delhi's pollution. Directing the states to stop the farm fires immediately, the court asked the centre and state governments to act together. Slamming the governments, the court said that people are dying and the sad thing is that everyone in this country is interested in gimmicks. The court added that the time has come to fix responsibility for the situation that is destroying the right to life of citizens.